Hi, I'm Guillaume Laforge. In this video, my colleague Tsang and myself will teach you about cloud functions for Java 11, how to create a function, test it locally, and deploy it. In cloud functions for Java 11, you can create two types of functions, HTTP and background functions. Let's create an HTTP function. It just needs to implement the HTTP function interface. And you can get the request payload in the request object and write the response to the response writer object. And that's it. To run this function locally, you can use the function maven plugin and run mvn function run. And now the function will respond on port 8080 on localhost. To deploy the function, you can use the gcloud command line. Alternatively, you can also use the function plugin and its deploy goal. Now, I let Ray tell you about background functions.
If you want to respond to events from cloud resources like cloud storage, cloud pops-up, Firestore, and more, then you can create a background function to respond to these cloud events. Simply implement the background function interface, inspect the event object, and when you deploy, specify the trigger that you want to receive the cloud events from. In addition to our function framework, you can also build functions with your favorite frameworks. Here, we have an example of a function written using Micronaut, using the Micronaut programming model and annotations. And here, we have an example of a function written using Spring Cloud functions, and the function is just a Java function annotated as a Spring bean. Last but not least, you can use any alternative JVM languages like Kotlin, Groovy, Scala, and more. So check out our Cloud Functions for Java 11 documentation and give it a try today.